along with us warms our heart, and we're having a wonderful time. And honestly, it's a good thing they only let us come for a day and a half of the chapter, because we're too old, we'd be worn out. So we promise we're going to pray for all of you for the rest of the 2 weeks. And I want you to know that I was hoping Sister Lawrence Ann would be here, because she really was the one that gave him the idea for me to get the microphone tonight, because you'll recall from the reading she read on Saturday that the Lord selects the foolish to confound the wise. So now you know why I'm here. Well, we are planning a fun evening for you, and we have the associate Happy Feet up here that are going to do a very favorite celebration. And then we'll have a few other things after this, so go for it.
Join in.
Yes, feel free to join in. Motions, moving your feet, whatever. Have fun.
Let's celebrate. It's alright.